Hello and welcome to Star Trek Online. I am Arcade Meme Machine and I'm joined by Jay Blackheart and Buffer Kid, and we are, well, myself and Jay are going to get into a spaceship battle in the prior patch. What, so are you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready. Come on.
Alright, starting.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Sound it popping.
Really?
Crack-a-lacking.
Come on, dude.
I know if they release that ship as a playable ship, I know you'd probably be one of the first ones to get that ship, Arcade.
Yeah.
That Typhoon battleship.
Yeah, as long as it doesn't have like two forward weapons and two rear weapons. It's
got I don't think it'll have the two forward and the two rear.
Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for this. Time to whip that ass.
Yeah, and you better record it too.
Oh, yeah.
I'll record it and never upload it.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Oh, no!
You sure that's gonna help me? I don't think so.
Take that!
Oh, did he get you?
Yeah! Hell yeah!
Oh yeah, I got him.
Oh yes! That felt good.
Oh, you destroyed Arcade, or did he destroy
damn
you?
Damn right I destroyed that bastard!
Red Squadron is down.
That old train was a shit!
Are you sure?
All right, that's four isomorphic injections.
And one more for good luck. How about that? Quantum mines don't do jack. That's right, you go past me.
Yeah, I got him again! Yeah. Fuck yes!
You're not letting them win, are you?
No.
Well, then I want in on it. I get the next battle, how's that?
Yeah, you get the next battle. Fuck you, bitch. I'm getting out of here.
Don't you dare quit. Look at him whooping out the sector.
Yeah, I proved my point. I told you. You wasn't fucking with the jizzy black.
Okay, Jay did 18,685 damage towards me.
Mm-hmm.
and he tried to heal himself with 17,968 damage. He tried to heal himself with that much points. But I did 90,605 and didn't heal a single time.
He's lying to you, Adam.
I'm looking at the points right now.
And I'm looking at my...
You're busted ass ship. That's what you're looking at.
Fuck you! Don't make fun of my ship! One of these days, I'll be able to get you.
I don't think so.
Well, you might have got your shit legitimately. But I got the fucking money to basically buy my shit.
And that's where you'll still lose.
Okay. It all depends on how you outfit it.
That's the thing, you'll still lose because all you have is a brand new ship with basic weapons on it.
Oh, no.
You won't have the advanced stuff to put on it.
Oh, no. Goodbye to advance.
Nah, not some of the stuff that Arcade and I have.
Fuck you. You stay out of this.
All right, I'll buy your ship.
He lost
or you lost?
He lost twice.
Oh. I told him I was going to buy him a ship if he came in there and played. But he hasn't battled me yet. Just me.
What do you like by the ships at the Exchanger?
For Mirror Universe, you type in Mirror. And it pulls up the requisition packs for Mirror Universe. The ones like Arcade and I have. But they cost like 500 to 700,000 for the good one.
What, a Mirror Div Margarita? What?
Mirror Universe Requisition Pack, and it has a ship in it.
Oh, I see.
But you've got to pick out the ship that you want. I'll buy you one.
Yeah.
Because both Arcade and I have the Star Cruiser.
I need a fucking drink.
For a science vessel, you're looking at 93,000.
All for his Enterprise?
No, just for the cheapest ship on there is 93,000, which is a Mirror Universe science vessel retrofit.
I've seen what it looks like. It's ugly. I don't like it.
Jay might like it.
Shut up. Weakling, you fucking lost.
What was that ship that you used?
I think that's a Galaxy Class ship that he had.
The one with the weird long neck on it.
Yeah, the Enterprise D.
Too bad I couldn't use the name that I really wanted to use.
What was that? My ass whooped.
Oh, my dick.
We had no reply for that comment, and thanks for watching.